Hey there, guys. There's a new series I'm starting on the channel. If you're wondering what I'm doing this channel, let me tell you. This new series is called GPR News and Review. This is going to be like a news thing. I'm never going to actually play it. I'm going to review it after watching it, the highlights of it. So, coming up news. The main news is this. There's a new RA Nictures video with John Army, and also the QPR 23 is 412 Mr. City and 23, and also today a sort of Q&A with Nacky Wells. Did you know this? After a Watford game, I was a mascot for me. I think there was a transfer request for Matthew Wells. If I'm not correct, then comment down below. If you have the app, then you can check. It says so on. I think he rejected, so Massimo is still at the club. So. And match review of the West Brom game. I'm probably going to give it about 3 stars. 3 whole stars, because comment down below if you think it should be more than that, or you think it should be lower than that. To be honest, 3-2 is a bit less, is a bit better than losing 7-1. I mean, it was August, it was early in the season, so was it? Oh yeah, it was September, so it would be some sort of thing. So come here by 3 o'clock tomorrow, maybe. Come to this channel at 3 o'clock, and I have another report here on this channel. Lord Messi 101. Subscribe. Make sure there is a video. Especially these ones, if you are a QPR fan, don't miss this. Because this is going to be every day. I'm always checking in on the app. So I probably will get some stuff for me, but not everything. So, catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.